Don't kill me. I'm not one of them.
Don't listen.
I was just hiding. I find I live longer that way.
Don't listen.
I never let the bastards catch me again. Never! Wait. Who are you?
It's just a memory.
Drew? Is that you?
For my tales of the Northmen, they call me Druth. A liar.
He's lost.
An old fool.
He's coming.
Druth is my truth.
It's good to see you again. You kept your vow.
To guide you in this life and the next, I will tell you my stories of hell. If I may walk with you.
Tell me your stories again, old friend. I'm listening.
The runes seal the gates to hell. Focus your inner eye, and you too will see what's hidden in plain sight.
Look really clearly.
Focus. I can see one.
Focus.
Hold
focus
it in your mind's
see.
Eye. Find one like it to open the gate. It's near. Look towards the gate, and the gate will open.
The gate is open. Go through the gate.
Go through it.
It's dangerous.
Follow it.
What's behind?
It worked.
I spent 6 years enslaved in hell. But I watched the Northmen. Learned their ways.
I know you did.
You listen? When everyone else laughed. My people paid a heavy price. Carry my stories with you, and together we will make the Northmen feel our fury.
Another voice joins us. She once tried to make them go away. Pretend they weren't real. But what good is that? When we are always here. The same with heights. You can stand on the edge, pretend it's going to be okay. But you know that death is near, waiting for you to make that little slip. You can't just wish things away.
The world of the dead is ruled by the giantess, Hela. Daughter of Loki. The gods feared her bloodline, bad on her mother's side and yet much worse on her father's. So, as a child, the Allfather cast her down into Helheim and gave her power over those who die of sickness, age, hardship, and self-slaughter. In all of the 9 worlds, only Hela can resurrect the dead. To Hela, your Dillion was sacrificed. And with her, you must bargain.
The gate to Helheim divides the living from the dead. at the face of Hela herself.
The half-rotten goddess that rules over Helheim.
Whatever horrors lie behind that door, she must find him. Vision of what's to come. Poor Senua. The darkness does not bargain. It does not reason. It is rocked. And now it has taken hold. It will spread towards her head, the seat of the soul, until there is nothing left of her. All of her suffering will have been for nothing. It's just a matter of time.
The hardest battles are fought in the mind. That is what Dillian taught her. With every defeat, the dark rot will grow and soon it will take her soul. But for now, at least, she still has control of her mind. And she will fulfill her vow, whatever the cost.
He's not breathing.
Listen to me, Senua. The goddess Hela lies behind the gate to Helheim. To open the gate, you must first face the gods that guard it. The god of fire, Surt, and the god of illusion, Valravn. Spill their blood to open the gate to Helheim and enter the land of the dead.
To Dillian. To her soul. It won't open.
How will she get through? Why won't it open? Why can't she? She needs to challenge the gods.
She has to fight two gods.
Valravn, ancestor of the seers and master of ravens. He hunts his prey with his powers of illusion and feasts on their remains. Follow the path to Valravn and defeat him in battle to earn his mark. The gate to Helheim cannot be opened without it. Answered. He comes from a land older than mankind, and the Northmen call upon his flaming sword to raise their enemies to the ground. Find him, Senua, and spill his blood.